generate more 5-star reviews. Take control of your online reputation. OMG Toe Marketing's partner program, reviews, directories, social media.
American Toeman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz. Welcome to Toe Industry Week, where on this episode we see some of the latest and greatest wreckers and carriers on the road here at Toe Expo Dallas.
The competition was high for this year's pageant as trucks rolled in from across the South to compete for top honors. And this guy, Joseph Crawley of Crawley's Services in Sugar Land, Texas, was thrilled to win the Best in Show award for his amazing car carrier.
The truck's a 2011 Peterbilt 330. It's equipped with a 15 series Sentry, 21 foot bed, 12,000 pound winch. Looks a little bit different than most, but hey, that's something I chose to do and I really like it. You know, a lot of people like it, my customers love it. And the truck's really unique. It's a lot different than some out here. It's 8 years old, it works every day. The paint job on it is like a 3D tear mark. It's blue on white and it looks cool, but a lot of people don't catch this right off the bat. But if you look at the blue and look right underneath on the white, the design is transversal. So it's 3D and you're not even recognizing it up at first. Inside, the interior is all painted to match white. The steering wheel is white. We threw a legacy low seat for me because the visor kind of covers half the windshield, but that's okay. I never see the sun again. But the doors are painted to match inside. Like I said, there's a wrap that goes all the way around the truck that matches the drop visor on the windshield. Also in the doors, the top of the light bar is also painted white to match the cab of the truck. The pods on the deck, the pods on the work lights basically on the wheel lift, they're all painted to match. And it really stands out and it's a lot different than most trucks. The bezels around the lights, they're all painted to match. The snatch block, the L-arms, all the slides are powder coated blue to match the paint job of the truck. The shelves on the inside, we painted the inside of the toolboxes black and did the shelves in blue, so it all matches out really good. The frame's pinstriped, the drive shaft's even pinstriped. Underneath the hood's pinstriped. It's really unique, just wanted to stand out a little bit different, show, hey, a truck this old with this many miles can come out and still compete with brand new trucks that are right off the showroom floor.
A hard-working truck looking so great because of the help of many hard-working friends, like John Fitzgerald, who traveled with Crawley to the show, assisting every step of the way. Fitzgerald also previously worked on the truck. His specialty is lighting.
We put a bumper extension on the bottom of the bumper, 22 LEDs across the bottom of the bumper. We put 7 LEDs across underneath the doors. We have blue LEDs across the floorboard inside the truck. All the running lights in the truck flash differently. None of them flash the same.
And it works every day. When we brought it up here to the show, it's our third year doing this show, which we really enjoy, by the way. We actually worked Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday all day and prior to the Thursday coming up here. And it was so hard getting the truck ready. We couldn't put it down to get it ready. So as soon as we got done on Wednesday, we stayed up all night cleaning it, trying to touch up all the paintwork. The rain kind of threw a wrench in the gears and messed us up, put us behind. But we got it here. We stayed up driving all night to get here and even worked on it when we got here. And it turned out, I think, really great. For all the work that we've put into it and all the effort and all the help from my friends that came up front and helped me with everything, they have part in it too. It wasn't just me. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't have it looking the way it is today.
Congratulations to Joseph and all the winners of the Wrecker Pageant at Toe Expo Dallas.